The reputation of the English football fan couldn't be worse. Scenes like these are all too familiar, and the game is in a constant debate to find the answers. The British Transport Police in Tavistock Place is the main centre for information and trends, and today they held the first of this season's weekly soccer summits in a bid to prevent bother and keep the peace. Later this year, a national football unit is to be formed at Scotland Yard, linking up with other forces throughout Europe. The first round in the war against the thug has already started.
I get the impression that there's a tremendous amount of goodwill, and that the people who genuinely like football, who support football, don't want anything to go wrong. They're looking forward to the World Cup and the future. What we've got to do is to ensure that people that don't think like that are adequately policed and controlled.
With the World Cup being staged next summer, all eyes will be on the behaviour of the English fans. There's an argument that England should be thrown out of the competition to stop fans travelling. But the optimism for the new campaign is strong enough to keep the game's leaders in a positive mood.
I'm sure that football in England will be on trial for some considerable time, because you don't forget a disaster like Hillsborough in 12 months. You don't forget the hooliganism problems which we've experienced over the years very quickly. But everybody's working very hard within the game to put these behind us. There have been very much fewer incidents inside the grounds as far as hooliganism is concerned over the last 4 years, actually, since Heysel, with the cooperation of the police, the clubs, the closed-circuit television surveillance. It's been cut down to an absolute minimum. As far as safety is concerned, all clubs have been in consultation with their local authority throughout the close season. They've been very quick to act on the recommendations of Lord Justice Taylor. But certainly the eyes of the world will be upon English football for the reasons you've stated.